shouted, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Come on, what'd you say? Who's ready to worship him in spirit and in truth, amen? Come on. Go ahead and greet your neighbor right next to you. Tell him, are you ready for Jesus today? Because he's going to meet us this morning, amen? Come on, we sing.
There is no shadow that has ever overcome your life. There is no rival that could ever stand against your mind. You've always been with us. Every battle you've already won. Oh, you've already won.
Come on, put your hands together. Sing, there is.
There is no weapon that has ever left a mark on you. There is no army with the power to conquer truth. You've always been with us. Every battle you've already won. Already won.
Come on, sing it out, we declare.
Show me one thing he can do. Show me a mountain he can move. He's the God of the breakthrough. Anything is possible.
Despair as I sing out your name, a victory dance. I will dance out in faith. I will crush disappointment and break every chain.
Come on.
All of my fear, I will turn into praise. Shake off despair as I sing out your name.
Oh,
finished work of Christ in this place. And sometimes the enemy will come in with deceit, distraction. We fall victim to the worries of this world. But we are here to declare that the cross is more than enough. Amen? That there is victory in the name of Jesus. And there is nothing above Jesus' name. Amen? So Father God, we lift this time up to you. We thank you for the victory of the cross. We thank you, Lord, that you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, and we welcome you in this place. Yes, God. And we sing it out.
The sun was darkened and the
still stand, the blood still flows, the work is finished. 승리라.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you.
Come on.
Miracle worker, promise
your voice.
Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keep. Light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Church, we're celebrating Palm Sunday, the arrival of the King. He's walking into Jerusalem. And why was that such a big celebration for the people? Because it was in that moment they thought they were about to be liberated and delivered from their oppressors.
Yes.
They thought Jesus was going to come and overthrow the Roman Empire. But he had other plans.
Hallelujah.
But I'm just thinking about, even if he didn't necessarily liberate them from their external struggles, he was working on liberating them from their spiritual bondage. And if we can't get excited about that, then I don't know what else to get excited about, church. Because he may not be changing your external circumstances, but I believe he is going to finish the work that he's begun in you. So if you're holding on to something, or you're going through something, and you're contending for a breakthrough, just know that it's coming. But be open that it may look different than what you want it to look like, because it may start in here. But don't let your external struggles hinder your external praise. Amen? Because it's in our praise and it's in our surrender that we find the victory. Amen? And I heard it said like this, when you're working, he's waiting. But when you are abiding and when you are waiting, that's when the work begins. Amen? So if you feel comfortable, I want you to lift your hands up and surrender, because he is the God of the universe who wants to liberate his people this morning, church. But you've got to be ready to be liberated, amen? Let's not be the Israelites who wanted to go back to Egypt, because we're walking to the promised land today. Here we go.
You are the way maker.